Welcome all. Did you know that cricket was once played at the Olympic Games? That was way back in the year 1900. There were just two teams, England and France. England defeated France and won the gold, and cricket was never played at the Olympics ever again. Tokyo 2020 is just around the corner, so this video is about Olympics. For those of you who love the Olympic Games, we have a small quiz for you. We have five questions for you. Get back to us with your answers and we will reply with our version of the answers. So here we go. Question number one on your screen now. The first male Olympian to achieve this was Alexander Dityatin of the USSR. But it is not spoken about much in media. In fact, it was seen as a much bigger deal when the first female athlete achieved this feat. Which Olympic and sporting achievement are we talking about? That was question number one. We now move to question number two. You have question number two on your screen now. There are a few names, look at them carefully. Malcolm Spence of South Africa, Cristiana Coiacaru of Romania, Ivan Ljubicic and Mario Ancic of Croatia, Julia Steingruber of Switzerland. These are all the names of medal winners at the Olympic Games across different years. How are all of them connected? What is the relation with Indian sports? That was question number two. You need to connect these names with Indian sports. Let's move to question number three. You have the question on your screen now. Three names, Sid, Millie and Ollie. These are the mascots of which Summer Olympic Games? Sid, Millie and Ollie are the mascots of which Summer Olympic Games? Here's a clue. You can guess this one if you know which city hosted the Olympic Games in which year. It becomes easier that way. Let's now move to the next question, which is question number four. Question number four is about Tokyo and the Olympics. You have the question on your screen now. When the Olympics was first held in Tokyo in 1964, you would know that 2020 Tokyo is not the first time the city is hosting the games. Tokyo was hosting the games way back in 1964. When the Olympics was held in Tokyo in 1964, the Olympic flame at the stadium was lit by 19-year-old Yoshinori Sakai. What was the reason for selecting him for this role? Why was 19-year-old Yoshinori Sakai selected for lighting the Olympic flame at the 1964 Tokyo Games? Again, you can guess this one. You may have to think beyond sports on this one. In fact, part of the clue is there in the question itself. That was question number four. We now move to question number five, and you have that on your screen now. Melbourne hosted the 1956 Olympic Games, but events in one particular stream were held in Stockholm. Do you know which one and why? Again, a clue. It is because of certain quarantine rules. It's a word we hear a lot these days, but the context was a bit different way back. So these are the questions. They may seem a bit convoluted, but they are eminently guessable. Please leave your answers in the comment section. We will get back to you with our answers. Thank you, sports lovers. Thank you, cricket lovers.